James Middleton has surprised his French fiancée Alizé Devinette by shaving off his beard for the first time in 7 years. Taking to Instagram, Kate Middleton's brother, 32, shared a video where he can be seen taking a razor to his stubble, and captioned the post, "It's been 7 years since I last shaved, so I decided to surprise Alizé." In the short clip, he can be heard saying, "Seeming as Alizé and myself were due to get married this month, she has never seen me without a beard. I thought it was about time to show her what's behind it. In fact, what I'm most worried about is that these lots might not recognize me after. Say goodbye." He then gets up and heads towards his parents' house in Berkeley, where financial expert Alizé, 29, can be seen sitting alongside his parents Carol, 65, and Michael Middleton, 70. Within seconds, a shocked Alizé runs over to him and squeals, "Ah, it's so weird. Even when I kiss you it's different."